101 Home Furnishings building at Tabs Flea Market on Wade Hampton Boulevard in Greer has been sold, and over $1 million in inventory must be sold and removed from the premises immediately. This is not a restructuring gimmick to raise fast money. We are actually going out of business forever. We are closed today preparing for this huge event that will begin Thursday morning at 10 a.m. sharp, at which time the doors will reopen with greatly reduced going out of business sale prices. Don't forget, 101 Home Furnishings, Wade Hampton Boulevard in Greer, going out of business forever. This Thursday at 10 a.m., you will save money.